Maybe we could use a Bobby's touch around here.